More people died of COVID today in Wisconsin than any other day so far in the pandemic. The state reported 64 new deaths. Governor Reivers called it a concerning and tragic milestone. The state also set a record for the highest number of new cases at more than 5,200. Proof the virus is spreading more rapidly in the state. It took 7 months to hit 100,000 cases, but just 36 days to hit 200,000.